I don't know how well this turned out, but Land of the Rising Sun has a pretty nice sunset, too.